else. Your body go kill me.
Hello guys, good morning. I'm sure you're still sleeping. I wish I could be sleeping too. It's day one of my trip. Flight is 7:20 and it's past 5. I have to leave the house 5:30 to get to the airport for 6 because that's when we're supposed to get there. I just need to put some finishing touches to my packing and then I'll be on my way.
My for your body, yeah. Place for your body, yeah. Anything for your body, yeah. Girl, I wanna take you personal. Fight for your mother like a wrestler.
So, about to board. That's a long walk.
I'm tired.
I've never been on a plane before, and I hope this is an enjoyable experience. See you on the plane or when I land. Hi, Emmy. Okay, bye.
To show ties, nobody compared to my baby because they be low price. Make anybody in the voice if you're friendly tundra. Now the goose in the camera, I remember that in the capital to me feel because I'm a dupe, I'm a pumpa. Yeah. Boys, it is so supporting. I'm assuming jam a whole shape, it is a uniform. Said I got private to go, she be just a backpack. Cause niggas in meaning until I'm assuming cinema for a black
rack. For your mother like a wrestler. Hey, for your body like a painkiller. Baby, your body na sisima. A basima.
Apartment for 4 days. Nice. Not bad at all. So I just checked into the hotel and as I see bloggers do, room tour, right? Time for room tour. So it's an apartment. Immediately you enter, this is what you see, a common sitting area.
Thank you.
1966.
That's the head that's separate from you.
That's the head.
Ah! So it was last year they brought you back.
Hello, guys.
Fought for the independence of Ghana. So, you see, when the British were ruling Ghana and some other West African countries, yes, he said that black man is capable of ruling his own affairs. So we should sack this white, this greedy people, this sneaky people to get back to their country. So he started moving from village to village, educating people that no, the white will not do good to us.
I'm about to have Ghanaian jollof and then to this war, because I know it will not be as sweet as Nigerian.
Have you tasted Nigerian jollof before?
What
soup? Egusi soup.
Yeah, I love that.
Okay, I know this Ghanaian jollof will not be sweet, so let's just taste it.
Even with the sauce, let's see if it's nice. First time jollof rice, Ghana jollof rice.
Please, Nigerian jollof is the best. It's not fight, but I'm just saying.
No one is going to fight.
I'm not even fighting.
No one is going to fight.
Nah, fam.
They copy JJT Park. Oh no. JJT Park copy these people for you. They have to copy them. Now Malisa should not enjoy the picture.
You see this long monument over here? It is a grave of a North American. A slave master. During the slave trade, he died and he buried here. The reason why you have a slave ceremony, I'm going to show the slave one. He's a slave master and our chief is also the slave master. That's why we got it.
This thing, we are heading to the fishing village now. Yeah. It's quite dark. Guys, say hi.
Hello. I think it smells good.
We miss Nigerian food. And then, I'm going to this night though. I know I want noodles. 99 cedis. 99. Okay, that's like 99. That's like
99. Really, it's
not expensive. It is now.
I have to go quickly to edit this video on TikTok so that I can free up space for tomorrow's video. So, I'm so tired. See you guys tomorrow. Thank you for joining me on day one.